New tonight, Virginia Beach police confirm a man shot and killed himself while at a shooting range. Police say it happened at Superior Pawn and Gun on Virginia Beach Boulevard near Wichduck Road just before 3 p.m. 10 on Your Side reached out to the range for more information, but they declined to comment, and right now police tell us they're still investigating.